So with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to turn things over here. Y'all.